Yeah.
So what are we going to do about the money situation? I got it sorted.
Nah, man, we'll have to wait too long. We need the cash now.
Yeah, well, my dad can get me shit whenever I want.
Where's Shaun?
Get out of the way!
Well, where's Shaun?
Oh, shit.
Get inside and clean the fucking cat shit in the TV room.
What cat shit?
There's cat shit in there.
Mum, I know where you're talking.
Shaun, clean up the shit now. I can smell it from here. Clean it. Clean it or you have to ask your friends to leave.
Mum, we don't have a cat, so what the fuck are you talking about?
Shaun, clean up your room now!
Is she on now? What's up?
Shaun! Get in there and clean up that cat shit now!
Off the fucking planet, it's me dad's key.
To the Venus room.
Thanks, man.
Oh, I can't believe that, man.
Bullshit.
Man, you couldn't have kicked in Big Derek.
Man, I did. Total king. Big Derek's a fucking giant.
Man, I know that. That's why I can hit him in the balls.
No, Frankie!
Again.
Bring it on, Frankie!
Great fun!
Frankie!
Oh, no.
She should be locked up.
He's a fucking poker freak.
Yeah, right, Dina, you know all about that.
Over here. Do with you.
Hey, Dina, you got a heart on. Dina, you got a heart on.
It's all right, Frank.
You're right. He's a camera fucking genius.
And smart. I'm scared of this. Okay, get off. Get off.
Whenever I want.
You want to go to Cherie's?
What for? I'm pissed off with Cherie.
Let's go there to pervert her mum.
You're joking.
She's unreal.
You're sick.
She's got great tits, man.
Jesus, Dean. You're a fucking idiot.
How high's the mum on the paddocks?
Huh? Oh, really, really high.
Okay, I'll meet you there at 9:30. We'll do both. We need the money, don't we?
Ace, we'll need torches. I'll get this huge ever-ready camp lantern. Another big fucker. Light up the whole neighbourhood.
Is that him?
No. He's inside.
Hey, I'm sorry about before, darling. I think I'm losing my marbles.
Nah, you're not.
Yeah?
Hi, I'm Darren, Shaun's worker. Is your mum home?
Nah, she's not.
Is your big sister home?
Tanya.
Yes, Tanya.
Nah.
Jeez, Tanya, you're a dickhead! Just let them in! What's a fucking big deal?
Have you seen Shaun?
No.
What about Mummy? Is she out?
Yep. Hi. Oops. Oh, shit. Just got back. Ran out of ciggies.
Sorry to pop in without notice. We were just, this is Constable Tamara Bryan from the Pitt Street Community Police. We just popped in to see if you know where Shaun is.
Nah, haven't seen him.
He hasn't been at the unit for over 2 weeks.
I thought he was at the unit.
And a breach of supervision order is serious.
I don't know where he is.
Dad's out of jail, you know.
Yeah. He came around here last night. Oh, Jesus, I got a shock. I'm going to put a restraining order on him.
Why? Has he threatened you?
When?
Your husband. Has he hurt you or threatened to hurt you?
I don't want him near me. I don't want him near my kids. I just want him to leave us alone.
Don't cry.
Jenny, have you seen Shaun?
I just told you. Nah. Tanya, pass us your lot of love.
Well, we better go. Did your husband leave a contact number? I mean, maybe Shaun's with him.
Yeah, maybe he is. I don't know. I don't even know where Sam's staying.
Hey, how's the job going, Jenny?
Great. Give it got myself promoted.
Hey, cut it out.
Fantastic.
Yeah, clean the food court at the shops. Start on Wednesday.
Great. Great. Well, if you see Shaun, tell him to contact me in the hostel. It's really important that he does this.
Yes, I'll tell him.
His court day coming up soon, and it doesn't look too good.
Give me the remote, bitch.
Assholes.
Jesus, you two carry on.
Going out, Shawnee?
Yeah.
Can you do us a favour?
What? No, I can't.
Please, Shawnee, please. I really feel like them.
Tanya, I've got to go out. Can't Mum go?
She's hopeless. Please.
What is it this time?
Magnums and cheese Pringles.
Shit.
You'll
fucking
eat horseshit
if you don't hurry up.
Here it is. freezing my balls off here.
Yeah, right.
You haven't got balls.
You want to find out?
Maybe.
Maybe.
That'll do. Let's go.
It's true. So I'm not too good fun to go in your family.
It's gross. What?
You know I don't know. Except it's the worst of the game, right?
I hardly saw the other day. In and out, eh? We didn't even see the kids. The girls are dying to see their old man.
I want to see my old fella. I'm hanging out. He looked great. Why don't you come over tonight? Shaun, he's dying to see you. Yeah, he is. Like a homecoming for the old man. Oh, no, just a few people.
That'd be good. Oh, and bring me something. Yeah. Okay, see ya. See you tonight.
You been to school?
No. Holidays, are they? Excuse me?
Yes?
I want to buy some lipstick for my mum.
Okay, do you know what colour she likes? Is she an olive complexion or paler?
Oh, she likes red.
I'm wearing Disco Diva, but there are a number of reds I can show you.
Okay.
This one?
Yeah, that looks good.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Is it her birthday?
No.
Aren't you the thoughtful one? It's the little gift out of the blue for your mum. How sweet.
Yeah, I guess.
Tell you what.
Let's wrap it. Really?
Yeah.
Is there an easy bank around?
Yeah, it's straight down there, sweetheart. You go and get some cash out and I'll have it ready by the time you get back.
Oh, thanks a lot.
That's okay. Okay.
Shaun!
Idiot!
Oh, sorry. No, actually, I'm looking for a kid about 14 years.
Yeah? Aren't we all?
Actually, mate, I'm a social youth worker and I, yeah. I get it.
Out of jail. That's all gonna happen tonight. We're giving hubby a homecoming. Your friend can pop in if you like. See you, love.
Tonight! Me dad! Just move, Joanne! Yeah? Oh, fuck off, Tanya! Mum reckons he's got stuff for all us. No. Oh, why not? Just move your fat cow. Sheree, Mum said it was okay. Yeah, she's doing about 6 weeks. No, you can't punch the shit out of it. Look, I've got to go.
I know, Ronnie. I'm not expecting anything. No, it's his fucking idea.
Yeah, we're going to the supermarket now. No, something special. Don't know. Something.
Well, that'd be nice. No fucking nip salad. We got tons of fucking salad.
Oh, no. Look, I gotta go. About 8? Oh, and tell Brian the toaster is fucked. And I'll pass on the dishwasher for the moment. Oh, I had fucking social security sniffing around. And I couldn't be fucked. Yeah. See you, love.
Geez, Joanne, it's a big fucking patch of CC.
Hey, Mom, can we make some fairy work?
Grow up, Tanya.
Hey, Mom, can we get some ice bobos?
Oh, for fuck's sake, would you kids stop it? Your dad loves his crisps.
Yeah, big deal.
You okay, Tanya? Everything okay, baby? Hey, you know I'm so proud of you, baby.
Oh, Tanya, look how cute! Look how cute!
Quit it, Mum, I'm not in the mood.
But look how cute!
Mum, Aunt Yvonne said we should stock up on gripe water now.
Oh, what would she know? Just because she's addicted to the stuff? The old cow? She's never had kids. The only thing you can stock up on are fucking disposables. You kids just a shit till the cows
Mom,
come home.
Just shut
well,
up!
Just tell
shut
her!
Up. Come on, let's get out of here.
Shut up, Tanya.
I'll fucking punch your lights out, you stupid bitch. You think you're better, don't you?
What's the problem here?
She thinks I'm staring at her and she's being very abusive.
Her? So fucking what?
I've got my rights, you know.
What? Can you believe this fucking bitch? Reckon you're better than the rest of us?
Right, just calm down, miss. You're causing a disturbance here.
Fucking oath, bitch!
Right, that's it. You're coming with me or we'll call the police.
What the fuck for? My probation's up! Hey, don't touch me! Get off me! Get off me!
Are you with her? Are you kidding? I'd just like to pay for my groceries, thanks. Okay, Marissa, continue.
How do I go to a current affair?
That's my girl. My baby.
Thank you.
dudes.
Hey, doing business.
Yeah, outside dudes.
Breaker, breaker, we've been hit at the usual place.
Coming in, breaker, breaker, I read you loud and clear.
Breaker, breaker, meeting five.
Breaker, breaker, message received.
Breaker, breaker, turn around, fuckwit.
Only got pre-rolled today. Bit fresh, but it'll be the trick.
How much?
Six each.
Six, I can get that for four, man.
Bullshit!
Mate, we guaranteed last prices.
Five.
No, I'll see six.
Okay. Okay, whatever.
I dropped this little shit at school this morning. Look where he is.
Hurts.
You're a no-hope, a little shithead. What are you laughing at, Shaun, in right teeth?
Nothing.
Go on then, piss off. Give up.
She's an idiot.
Hey, Shaun.
Hey.
Look what I found.
How much?
Only a couple of readies.
Where's everyone?
Don't know. Nah, I'm on a diet.
What for?
Just am. Because I want to be. My head's still fucked.
Mine too.
Hey, is Mum having a party tonight?
I don't know.
Fuck it. I think your ma's gone now, Laurie.
That's really, really funny.
Got him a cat.
Oh,
Olivia!
I'm on the toilet!
G'day, Darren.
Shit.
Find him?
Jenny, you took me by surprise. Yeah, I saw him down at the mall earlier on. Thought that maybe he came back here.
Yeah?
Where's that smoke coming from?
Well, you want one?
Nah, behind you.
Oh, Jesus. Fucking hell.
Having a party?
Nah, just the weekly shop. This turkey's all right. I only just put the fucking thing in the oven.
Yeah, just scrap the burnt bits.
They're right.
St. Ginny, does Shaun like me?
Yeah. Dunno. He's like his dad. Can't stand other blokes around, really.
Right.
What a fag.
Oh, nah, I gave up. Well, I'll just be off. Jenny, if you see Shaun, can you get him to contact me at the hostel?
Oh, yes, I will. I've been so upset about Shaun. You know, the unit's the best place. I think his father's bad influence on him.
Yeah? What about you? You're a good influence?
What do you reckon, Darren?
I don't know, Jenny.
I'm a good mother, Darren. I just got to work on my methods.
You almost caught me today.
Who, love?
Dickhead. Darren.
He's on to you. Been around here a few times now. They want you to go back there.
Fuck him.
I'm serious, Shaun. They're on to you and they won't stop till they've got you. You want something to eat, baby?
Yeah.
I'll make you something. There you go, love. Now, be a love and put this fucking chook out, will you? Got so much shit to do before the party.
Is Dad coming?
Fucking oath, boy. This is his homecoming.
You reckon he'll remember the N64?
The what?
No. What time's Dad coming?
He said 8.
I got something for you. Saved up some cash especially. I didn't nick it.
Oh, Shaun. That's so nice. Kiss a kiss.
Oh. Ah! Ow!
God, just a kiss. Give me a kiss.
No.
Come on.
Hey, Ma, people will be here in a minute. Where do I hide these?
Just stick them in my room.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
No! Jackson!
Buddy! You're always the first through the fucking door, aren't you? Where's Brian? Where's the pit? Hi, love. Look, I couldn't be bothered making the pasta salad, so I got some of that pre-cooked rice stuff from the supermarket. Will you give us a kiss? You look beautiful. Sam here yet? Check. That's a huge fucking bowl of salad. Hi, Shawnee, give us a kiss. You go and help your Uncle Brian with the beer.
Hey!
Oi! 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 Oi!
kids put on.
You're off for a drink, mate?
Yeah, beautiful.
All right, you're on anyone else.
So what'd you do on this Israel diet? Fucking apples for 2 days. And chicken for 2 days.
Oh, Bonnie, I spend half my life sleeping. The other half looking after the bloody horses. Yeah.
We're going to have to slow down, Janice, eventually.
Do you know, the other thing is that someone keeps going down to the paddock and stealing the stuff. Laurie reckons it's the horses, but that is bullshit. You seen my son?
No.
Shaun, Janice said you laughed today when she tried to discipline Laurie.
No, I didn't. I was at school anyways.
You're a lying little mongrel, aren't you?
Shaun, tell your mother people are hungry. Bring out the salads.
Mars
here, Laurie. She might give you a snack.
Oh, I'm really scared. Dad here?
Nah.
Is Cherie's mum here yet?
Why don't you go wank? Where's the hooch?
It's great, isn't it?
Yeah. How?
Great.
Perfect, yeah.
Hi.
Where's Dad?
Don't know.
Hey.
Hey. Hello, Brian.
Long time no see, mate. You look frightened, Fit.
Oh, yeah.
Here, give us that.
Hi.
Hey.
Give us a kiss for old time's sake.
How are you, Bonnie?
Good.
You remember Pam?
Yeah, hi. I haven't seen you.
Hi, Bonnie.
Daddy.
How are you doing? Shit, what happened to you? Okay, Jen.
What'd you bring her for?
Now, don't start unless you don't want no trouble.
Then why the fuck is she here then?
Jen, I said don't start. Now, where's Shawnee?
How the fuck should I know?
Piss off!
I think I'm gonna chuck.
Really?
Yeah.
What the fuck do you bring her for?
Oh, don't worry, love. Enjoy your party. You know, Sam, what did you expect?
What did I expect?
Fuck Yvonne! He knows I've been waiting. I hate that fucking bitch! I want her out of my house!
Just punch the slag out, I reckon.
Now, Anne-Marie, that's not really helping. It'd be better if Jen just turned a blind cheek.
I'm not turning a fucking blind cheek.
Don't think that this makes it all okay, Sam. Because it's not. You could have come on your own.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Jen, give us a break, will you? She wanted to come. What could I do? Just enjoy yourself, love. It's the best shared time. Now, where's Shaun?
I don't know.
He's out the back, Dad.
Go away, sweetie. Hey, Shawnee.
Dad?
Got your Nintendo 64 like you wanted.
Nice, man.
It's in your bedroom.
Who's that?
It's Pam. You remember Pam?
Auntie Pam.
Yeah. Listen, I better get back inside. I'll see you later, okay? Leave it, okay? I warned you already.
Why, Sam? Why?
Well, he loves me, you stupid bitch.
You fucking hate me!
friend of the family.
Want a drink? Bye, love. Lovely party. All men are fucking cunts, darling. Just you remember that.
Shaun.
Yeah, what are you doing here?
I came to see you.
Huh?
I've been concerned about you, mate.
Yeah, right.
Look, you have to come back to the unit.
No fucking way.
You'll end up in remand,
Shaun.
I'll
go to remand. You reckon I give a shit?
Righto. Look, I just came to see how you were going.
Maybe you should mind your own fucking business.
Well, maybe I should. But I don't want to, Shaun, you know. I really want well for you. You're a good kid. And I only want to make...
Look, piss off. Just leave me the fuck alone.
Righto.
I was just asking. Where are you going?
Where do you reckon?
Dunno.
What the fuck do you want from me?
Nothing. Nothing from you.
Good.
You're fucked.
Yeah, right. Just leave me the fuck alone.
Shaun, what are you doing here?
Is Daddy?
No, he's out. He'll be home later.
Can I come in?
Sure. Do you want a drink?
Yeah.
We got Coke.
Yeah.
There you go.
Thanks.
So, how'd your mum come up?
Saw her today. She looked all right. Dad's coming home.
Oh, is he? Well, you can fucking have him. Listen, I've got to go out for a bit. He said he'd be home later tonight. Make yourself comfy, watch the telly. Okay, Shaun? Okay, Shaun? I'll be back in a jiffy.
Okay.
What are you going to do?
What?
Well, I've got work I've got to finish.
Why don't you take him along? Show him Daddy's work.
Shut up.
Go on.
Dad, I've got to tell you something.
This is fuck, man.
Dad, Mum wants you to come.
Listen, Shawnee. I want you to wait in the car. Okay? Okay.
What are you doing in here? Thought I told you to wait in the car!
Come on, hurry up!
mum and sisters.
Give it to them.
What?
You go home and give it to them. Mum needs you home. I'm going to go back to the unit. She needs you.
Does she?
Yeah, she does.
Well, she's got you. You look after her, don't you?
I've got to go back to the unit.
Listen, Shawnee, your mum can look after herself. You got that? Look after number one. Oh, yeah. You ask your fucking ma about numero uno, mate, she'll tell you.
I won't be there to look after her.
Just take the money, Shawnee. Don't come round here no more. I've seen you in the morning sniffing around. I don't want you coming round. I've got a lot of shit going on. Business I've got to finish.
Gave me some money to get down.
Did he? He said that he didn't want me to go around anymore. Oh, Shaun. Don't fret. It's not worth it. He's a mongrel, your dad. He's a mongrel, and don't you let him get you down.
And you know, at the party, you know, the thing that... Oh, I was off me nut. I had major fucking concussion. I thought Dean was Brad Pitt there for a minute. Lucky you saved me. That guy from the unit's been around again.
Yeah.
Maybe you should put in a bit of time at that place.
I hate it.
I know. But if you don't go, it'll get worse and they'll shit us. They're gonna do that job. You know? Just go until they cool off a bit. And these people, they don't let up, you know that. I know you know, baby. Baby boy.
Hang on!
It'll be okay.
Hang on, I've gotta go! Mom! Mom!
Something's happened to Tanya.
Fuck!
Blood.
Tanya!
Where is she?
She's in the toilet. Tanya? Oh my god, Joy, I'm gonna get this fucking door open!
Get out of the way, Ma!
Can you open the door, you stupid bitch! Oh,
are you okay, love?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just take me to the fucking hospital.
Oh my god. Shaun, ring out Yvonne!
Just sit down,
love. Oh, okay, don't fucking touch me, okay?
Shaun, ring Bonnie!
Bonnie, she's gonna drop the fucking bundle any minute now.
Oh, jeez, I don't know. Just get here quick.
Oh, God!
Oh, God, Tanya, are you all right,
Tanya? Don't touch me!
Will you let me help you, Tanya?
Oh, my guns are killing me.
They're called contractions, darling.
Like I don't fucking know that!
She was like this all night.
When did the pain start, Tanya?
Last night.
Last night? During Sale of the Century.
Shut up, Joanne!
She took a heap of Mogadons and went to bed.
What? Shut up, you fat slag!
Why didn't you call me?
You did the same thing.
Oh, fuck! Oh. Can you get to the car, love?
Yeah.
John, will you help her? Did anyone call the hospital?
What for?
To tell them we were coming.
Oh, Jesus, Yvonne, I can't think of every fucking thing.
Oh, I'll ring. Goodbye, Shawnee.
Come on.
can't go on.
Come on, Ma, it's just there.
Shaun, help me. My legs are fucked. Stop! You see his baby?
Ma.
I remember the first time you ran away from home. Remember? When you packed your lunchbox and stuff in a bag that was bigger than you were? You were so cute, Shaun. And then you got down to the corner. And you ran back because you thought I was crying.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. You always looked out for me, Shaunie. Help me out. You know, I was as old as you when I had Tanya and... Oh, my legs are so fucked. But I've still got... I'm gonna miss having my man around the house. It's okay now. No worries. Kiss, kiss. Okay, let's go.
Been waiting. Come in. Come through. You know Anita? And this is Chris. Oh, you know Chris. And this is Tracy, the head honcho of the unit. Trace, this is Shaun Enright Heath. And his mum, Jenny.
Hello and welcome to our humble home. Shaun, I think Darren's organised the same room for you as your last stay. Jenny, would you like a coffee?
No, I'm right.
And how are you, Shaun?
Good.
I guess you remember the expectations of the house from last time, Shaun. Now, I'll go through them with you later. But right now, I think all the boys are going go-kart racing. Would you like to go?
Yeah.
Well, I think the bus is arriving soon.
He's gonna go right now, then.
Yeah. Well, the bus is on its way.
Well, I don't think, really, that this is really fair. I've been thinking that maybe if we just try it again, Shaun could come home. He isn't really sure about this, and I need my boy around the house. I need help.
Ma.
We've discussed this before, Jenny. This is only a temporary arrangement.
I want my boy home.
Maybe we should just...
Yeah.
I want my boy home.
Jenny, we can discuss this later.
Right, fellas, the pickup's here.
Yeah, well, let's go, eh?
Thank you.
Jenny, it'll be okay. Do you like a coffee? Jenny? Would you like a drink, love? Coffee. Coffee, white with three.
Wait, look at this tag! Oh,